happy, and we are back in our schooner. So, pretty much, my plan is to take another ship. Let's do it. Okay. There is a slave ship nearby. A brigantine. Brigantine in the book. And now, this is my ship. The brigantine is this one. Or maybe this. In both ways, let's get it. Go. First thing, paralyze it. Second thing, run away. Third thing, nope, there's no third thing. And we still have the same sail. Okay, anyway. It does not look like. Barquentine, not brigantine. Okay. 50. Okay, we can't just go and take it. We need to use a kind of a tactic. Careful where you should go. Hey. One more shot. And we get there back. Come on. And then take it. Are you ready, everyone? Be ready to fire. 3, 2, 1. Fire! Like that, and he'll be paralyzed. But I must not go back to the back. He have three cannon at the back. Cautious. Fire. Should not be too. Change the bullet to normal bullet. Increase speed and pull it quickly. Okay, then and then we are going to pull them. Okay. Fire! Have you ever imagined being in a ship, like, waiting for them to go and then shoot? Oh, okay. you're working on your flat. I mean, stop. Maybe. You're going to die anyway. Maybe. Again. Because I'm returning. Again. One more shot to be sure. Another shot just to be sure. Okay. This is where it becomes hard. Oh. Don't go fast. Because everything. I need to come close enough to shoot. Problem already. Okay, get this is. Oh, who is on me? And fire! Oh, it's thousands of small shots. Anyway, continue. Okay. We are going to turn. Come on, on turn. One more shot. Come on. One more shot. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah! Here we go. How to disarm? There you go. Raise your sail. Okay. Ding, ding, ding. Capture a ship. Slave hull, join our crews. We have enough men to sail both ships. Awesome. Can I repair a ship? Yeah, I can repair. I earn a new ship. So, what? What? Maybe. And then move to sloop. Let's take the sloop. And finish with it. Skip running. No. Skip. Okay. Apparently this one is completely dry. It has no sense. We need to do it the whole. You can't either escape or. And I have no cannon or and no men. I'm pretty sure it's a good plan. I mean, why this would be a bad plan? Being this. And this. Capture. Take. Let's get our way out of here because I'm scared of taking they have a new ship. Let's get our way. Come on, man. Ha ha ha, get a new ship. No need for crew. I mean, seriously, look. Look at this ship. Another. That is a mark. Let me just add something. This. Now we can do. Let's take the barque. Doing slave thing is my duty. What is a barque? Okay, a barque is bigger than me. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I have 6 cannons. You won't try to fool me, you won't. 2 cannons at the back, I should be careful here. Fire! And running. Sailing. Take the bark and be strong. Fire! I mean, change bullet and we miss one. Fire! Reload! Some speed, guns, and men will run. Fire! Okay, it is not it. Let's see, we can just... We are not aiming at us. The cannon are still stuck inside. But that doesn't mean they won't shoot us. Wait for it. Fire. I mean, at this period of time, does pilot really fight like this? I know pilot just came, gone bold, and ready. I don't think maybe fighting ship which is bigger than men, no? I might overthink this. Let's get the sail. Take our bullet, we will still have a problem of ammo. Come on, we got past that. Shoot! Shoot. I can't shoot. Okay, shoot. Let's speed this a little bit. Wait a second. Why is your ship different? Anyway, wait for it. We'll paralyze it, capture the over dude, take the ammunition, then run away and try to capture this one too. Now, feel this one. Fire! Okay, speed it just because it will take time. Fire! We cannot take this. Fire! Fire you go. Now move a little bit. Oh, same situation. Repair the thing just to make it look beautiful. Okay. Now we can go and load the thing from one side. Go over there. Let's do it like this. Two blades. That's pretty much what I'm. Hey, you at the back, what are you doing? See any enemy? I see stuff. I need stuff. Hey, wind is on my side. We will lose. Slow down. Fire. Okay, we are close. Wait for it. We are going to shoot one more time. Laser to the mission speed. We are trying to get us. One shot, then we can go to the chain. So, okay. We have wind on the side. Okay. Now we can change it to this one. Get coming back in and no, come on. Okay. There you go. One more shot. One. Take it. End the fight. Capture it. Oops. You. No, we can't go for a cutter. Bye. Overlay, why not overlay? I am the king of the pirates! You are ready? You are Mika. You! Give me your bullet. Everything. Destroy the ship. Sell everything. Destroy the ship. Repair the damage. Oh, sell the wood. Repair the damage. See where is the wood now. Buy some cannon. Just in case, I don't know. Why not? And I mean, look at it. It is not beautiful. Okay, what is this? Brigantine, and we need to brigantine. Catch. No, I don't. I'm not understanding catch. Barkentine. I get an XP. Short run. I'm going to just steal and steal and steal and steal. Fourth one. Admire the ship. I mean, is this not beautiful? Okay, mission. Imagine a coral will wait for cotton. Okay, cotton. There you go. Cotton. Let's go there. We have 800. That's already a good thing. 800. Yep. Catch. I suppose this time is one. Let's purchase some one. And full sails, everybody, look at my ship. We have a deck on the head which protects them, even though he said he is a little bit sugar wood. But we don't care. Thanks, dude. Let's go away, why not go away? And big attacks. Can I upgrade the thing? Okay, this. Now we will be stealing ship anyway, so. And because I will be stealing ship. Yeah, increase your maximum cruise, okay. Then add the cruise. Yeah. Brigantine, I already have in our cruise. In the next episode, we go open world just to go along this. And then go along this. And then go inside this. Just to see. Try the open world for once soon. Look at this ship. That's it for today's episode. We see you in the next video. Until then, raise your control to the sky and bring the noise.